Hi everyone, welcome to Project of the Day. My name is Tobias. Today we will saw 1x4s from pine. It's more for me to learn the new sawmill at the farm. It's a B1001 from Logosol. The band I'm using today is from Baco. It's a B metal band and it's 1.1mm thick and 40mm wide. What is your thoughts about the new sawmill at the farm? Write a comment down below. Now we'll cut the block through the center so I get away with the pit. And I also get two blocks for 1x4. I really like the new style of clamp that Logosol have come with, but I really don't understand why I put it down so far down. You will see what I mean. Oops. The band had curved down so much in the cut, so there was no other way than continue the cut before I did anything. But the band looks fine. Today I'm milling mostly for learning the control of the sawmill. It's a bit new for me. And you have fixed depth, so I'm just pressing a button and the sawmill will go down to fixed position for next cut. And you cut the board and lift it and go back. You press the button and it will step down for the next cut. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any upcoming films. And please share it between your friends.